Now stay close. That herd should be just ahead. And he is of the tribe.
Maybe he doesn't like the tribe.
Then he is a fool. Come now, let's find that herd. Follow. There. See them? These are called striders. Ha! Get!
Why'd you chase them off?
To show you how some machines startle easily if they detect you and run away. They're best approached by stealth. Don't worry. We'll catch up with them further down the valley. You'll see. Now, I want you to find some rocks that fit the cup of your hand.
Why?
Do as I say, Aloy, and gather the rocks. I will show you how to use them. Those will do. Follow. Stop wasting time. Aloy, come now. Aloy, over here. There's the herd. All right, it's time to throw some rocks.
But rocks can't hurt machines, right?
No, but they can distract them, draw them into traps. Like that watcher over there. It must be dealt with. Or it will warn the herd and send them running before we get in range.
Warn them? How?
The machines speak to each other, Aloy. Unless they are first silenced. Now you stay here on the ridge. On my signal, throw rocks and draw the watcher over to me. Wait for my signal. Come, girl, it's safe now. Harvest a kill so I can teach you how to make arrows. Harvest a kill, Aloy. Pay attention. Good. Now, gather stalks of ridgewood from the plants over there. Use the stalks as arrow shafts, and metal shards for arrowheads. Good. You'll never run out of arrows if you know how to craft what you need. Let's put those arrows to use. Follow. Here. Stay low in the grass, and be quiet. It's time to make your first kill, Aloy. The Strider. One of the weaker machines. But even a weak machine can kill a hunter, if she's careless. You must study your prey. Its hide is thick, but there are spots where it is vulnerable. Like its eye. Can you guess another?
On its back. Is that a weakness?
Yes. How did you guess that?
The device. It showed me.
But that plaything? Stop playing games. Now, take down that Strider. Target the eye or the canister. And if it charges, be ready to roll out of the way. Again! Keep your distance! Good! Strike again! Hit! Keep firing! You did well today, but you have much to learn. Tomorrow, we train again. What was that?
That boy. The one running the brave trails.
Follow Aloy. Quick! Aloy, faster!
need to move. Oh no. That witcher saw me. Their paths. Almost there. There he is. Let them see me.
What? How is this?
Shh.
It is no plaything.
Wait. Oh, Mother, bless that girl. Bless you both.
Boy!
She saved me. I just wanted...
Boy! Seal your lips!
They are outcasts, both. And she is motherless. Come now. Back to Mother's heart. That boy should not have spoken to us. It's against tribal law. We'll go home now. Follow.
I know the way.
Mother.
You're bleeding. Let me have a look. Here, hold still. I'll get it.
Why? Why am I an outcast?
Aloy, this is not the time.
Who was my mother?
Aloy, I've told you before, that's not for us to know. You were just a newborn when the matriarchs brought you to me.
So the matriarchs, they know?
It's not so simple.
But they know.
Aloy, we are outcasts.
So how do I make them tell me?
The matriarchs? There is a way, perhaps.
So tell me.
It would be dangerous.
How?
It would take years of training.
I don't care. How do I do it? Tell me.
The proving. The tribe's rite of passage held every year. Those who pass become braves, but to the one who wins, the matriarchs grant a boon.
A boon?
Yes, whatever the winner wants.
Then I'll do it. Whatever it takes, I'll win the proving.
I see. We'd best get started then. Your training will be hard. And it'll take years.
Start training. Yes. Follow.
fast! Rost! Rost!
Where is he? 2 days before the proving and he goes off without me? He wouldn't do that.
He said we'd go hunting this morning. Why isn't he here? Where's he gone to? What's he doing up there? He's just standing there. What's going on with him?
Aloy. Here.
Did you want to be alone?
No. We must speak. I've been thinking about your training, Aloy. You've learned to hunt, learned to survive. But I fear there's a lesson I failed to teach you. Would you learn it now?
Of course. I'll always learn what you have to teach.
There has been some trouble recently. It affords an opportunity to learn this lesson, but it will be dangerous. You must come prepared, or you will die. Descend into the embrace and hunt until you have gathered the parts for fire arrows.
Fire arrows? What kind of trouble are we talking about?
Once you have the parts, you will meet me there, at the gate beyond the village of Mother's Heart.
The North Gate? At the edge of the embrace?
Yes. Now be on your way.
Is something else bothering you?
No. I'm fine.
Are you worrying about what happens after the proving?
What happens is clear. You will be accepted as one of the tribe, and I will still be an outcast. To be shunned.
Rost, even if the tribe accepts me, I won't...
There is much to do, Aloy. We will discuss this later.
Okay. I'll go gather the parts, but I'm also going to pay Karst a visit.
Aloy, that man breaks the law every time he speaks to you.
And I'm glad he does. I want to buy a tripcaster, and no other trader will sell to outcasts.
Stock it with ammunition, then. You'll find use for that weapon tonight.
That sounds ominous. All right, see you at the North Gate. Something's really bothering him. If he thinks I'm gonna abandon him, he's wrong. The embrace. My whole life I've never gone beyond this valley. That'll change after the proving. 2 days. 2 days until I get answers. 2 days and I'll know who she was. And why I was cast out at birth. As if there could be an excuse for that. All right. Time to gather the parts for some fire arrows. I should find a herd. Mother's heart. 2 more days, and I'll know what it's like in there. It's so many people crammed into one place. I guess no one ever gets lonely in there. Light.
Thank you. this girl. She's a trucker again, no doubt.
Yep, it's the motherless outcast again. Go ahead and stare. Time to see Karst and get a tripcaster. All mother this outcast known her place. No one else around. Looks safe to meet. My guess is he'll be waiting for me. That'll help. There he is. Looks nervous.
Well, well, well. An outcast on my doorstep. All mother protect me.
Surprised you saw me the way you keep looking every other direction to make sure no one's watching. Careful there, or you'll sprain your neck.
It's always a pain in the neck when you show up, girl, one way or another.
Last time I visited, you had a tripcaster available for trade. Still got it?
I do. But you'd need to bring me a scrapper lens. What can I say? Special weapons don't come cheap.
Oh, I can pay. Took down a scrapper not long ago. Stripped out the lens in perfect condition.
I'll be the judge of that. Show me. Now that you've got yourself a tripcaster, practice how to use it someplace else, all right? My life's exciting enough without a bunch of shock wire booby traps to trip over.
Really? Could have fooled me. Will you be around later, in case I want to make another trade?
I'll be here. Same as usual, bring me the parts you harvest from any machines you hunt. The better the parts, the more shards I'll pay. Be sure to take a close look at my inventory, though. Who knows? Maybe I've got something that could give you an edge in the proving. It's a pleasure doing business.
I guess that concludes our business.
All right. See you around.
Get in something closer. Thank you. Snow chill. Itches. Switch weapons. Definitely not scrap. Good. I can use this.
Good meat.
That'll keep my stomach quiet.